So we've seen that as well as doing side-by-side loading of classes using class loaders, class loading also lets applications hot load code, so we can load different versions of code over time. And this, for example, allows servers to operate in a 24/7 environment, so things like web servers can reload web applications without having to bring down the entire server.